1, 2, 1, 2, Luke was coming through, Velociraptor, so what you wanna do? Oh snap, I just seen a little boy, so it's time to attack, bust a rap and destroy. You could run, but I'll follow you, I'll chew you up and swallow you. And if there's more people, then I'ma eat a ball of you. I'm from a park called Jurassic, my rhymes are classic. I'll wrap you with plastic, douse you with gas, and toss a matchstick. Guaranteed, once I find you, you'll be in my submission. And if you think I'll let you live, then boy, you must be wishing.
Hey you, are you an asshole? Are you high on crack? Do you want to eat so much ass your face will look like a chocolate cake? That's disgusting. But boy, do I have the category for you. Behold the raptors. Yes, I know they're actually called the predators, but raptors are easier to say, so if you get triggered, sucks to suck. And a little background info, I actually played this game way before Depth on the PlayStation 4. But I haven't sunk in nearly as many hours into it, at least on Steam. This game is kind of like my firstborn child. I love it unconditionally, even though it's a piece of shit. What the fuck? Why didn't I grab him? What the hell? Oh yeah, okay. Okay! So, I'm not the super OP Lemon Mane who gets called an asshole every other game. But unless you want to use this as a reliable guide, then you're stuck with me! Checkmate, fuckers! Ha ha ha! Let's begin. Nova Raptors. They're small, stanky, and way too fucking tanky.
What a rotten way to die.
These guys are one of the more common dinos to see in Primal Carnage. In fact, these guys will fucking swarm you in TDM. Novas have two attacks, a left click bite and a right click pounce. The bite attack is actually pretty solid. It only takes 4 hits to kill, so this is going to be your main way of doing DPS because the other option is kinda terrible. The Nova also has a Roar ability that complements this playstyle. This Roar ability gives the Nova attack speed out the pee hole and an idle stance that says, "Bring me that ass!" This ability sounds great until you realize it's literally the shittiest Roar in the entire game. The drawback to this ability is that it sucks your stamina fucking dry. So if you don't have any support to back you up, you'll fuck up your KDR worse than Midoriya fucks up his arm in the first season of My Hero. Not to mention, the Nova's stamina is already shit by itself. Call me a bad player, but I swear, this stamina bar hates me. You can't do anything without your stamina bar going hocus pocus and Houdini's the fuck out. This is also why the pounce is so bad. This attack eats way too much stamina on top of the fact that it takes 3.5 seconds to kill at full. In the time it takes for me to kill somebody, I could be doing this, or this, or even looking at this. What? Okay, just because I think this shit is hot does not mean I'm a furry. The Nova's speed, along with its health pool of 360 HP, makes this crazy bastard a pain in the ass to deal with. And it gets so much fucking worse when they're in packs. Well-played Nova packs are one of the most cancerous frontline pushers in the whole game because they just scatter like rats. These guys may sound complex, but really their entire gameplay boils down to this. A simple playstyle for simple idiots. Like Nova Mains. You can also meet these guys on roleplay servers, but they're a whole other breed. Creatures come in many different forms. Some get creative with their lifestyles. Others weaponize themselves and use tricks. But some just act downright ridiculous. This young male is trying to prowl the forest looking for a suitable mate. This female is trying to protect her nest, ensuring that her young will be able to hatch and grow. This young male is trying to hijack a Lexus in order to drive to the local gay bar with the boys. And this raptor is what the kids refer to these days as fucking wasted. Well, that was pretty fucking stupid. I am not a furry. I am not a furry. While the Nova is out slapping receding hairlines like an idiot,
a heavy brain injury.
He has a much cooler brother who looks at this and says, fuck that, I'm gonna go shank some idiot in an alleyway. Oviraptors are the secondary class of the raptors and are basically the ninjas of the dino team. While other dinos are running headfirst into combat, Ovis use their superior mobility to flank and catch lone humans off guard.
Hello, chocolate boy.
These guys run faster, jump higher, and have much, much better stamina than the Novas. And unlike the Nova, its pounce is, you know,
actually good.
Ovis only need 2 seconds to kill at full, and do not take nearly as much stamina. The way the pounce works is as said here. When a man and a woman like each other very much, that's a long script. Pounce is a forward lunging attack that pins down enemies and does damage over time while also draining your stamina bar. You can also hold right click to pounce in a specific area, but usually this is used to get to a certain vantage point, but you can also use it to attack if some dumb fuck decides to stand still. However, pounce, like many other things in this game, has its problems. Okay, what the fuck is wrong with this game? The Ovi also has a roar ability, but it's a very different effect from Nova. Rather than giving an offensive boost, it gives you vision. God damn vision. After you roar, all humans and their equipment are highlighted for 12 seconds for you and you only. You can use this to find stragglers and then catch them when they have their dicks out. All of this combined, if used correctly, makes the Ovi one of, if not the best 1v1 dino class in the game. Ovi's mobility allows you to be fast enough to dodge bullets, and your pounce can pin down enemies to confirm kills. No, mom, I swear, I'm not a furry. I know what it looks like, but I'm not, mom! The downside to Ovis is their health bar. But I mean, if you don't get hit, it's okay. Right? Okay, so looking back through all of my experience playing through Primal Carnage, I've come to find 4 different kinds of Oviraptors. The first kind are the ones that only use left click for some unknown reason. You also got your pounce spammers, aka Ovi Rapers. These are the kind of people who get comments like this on their Steam profile. Then there are people who balance out their attacks. Who am I kidding? Those fucking people don't exist. And then you've got my personal favorite Ovi.
Bird.
Yeah! You must find the bread! Yes, you! Give us the bread! I know you're hiding it! I know you're hiding the bread! Give it to me! Give me your dick! I mean bread!
So, there you go. My first stupid Primal Carnage guide. If you are a Nova main, I await all of your dislikes and negativity in the comments, and I can't wait to hear about you angrily posting this in your Discord servers. I hope I don't get banned from any servers after posting this cancer, and I'll see you dickheads in the next video.